Country singer Daryle Singletary has died. He sings songs Country singer Daryle Singletary has died. He sang songs like I Let Her Lie and Too Much Fun, and sang with George Jones, Merle Haggard, Dwight Yoakam, and more. A publicist says Singletary died at his home in Lebanon, Tennessee. He was 46. The cause of death is pending. Funeral arrangements will be announced later. Matt Yurus for CBS 11 News.